afternoon, everyone, and it's a pleasure once again for me to welcome my colleague and counterpart, the Foreign Minister of Bahrain. He's been here in consultations with many officials of our government, members of Congress, others who care deeply about Bahrain and our important relationship, and I'm looking forward to a wide-ranging, comprehensive discussion of our full agenda, sir.
Thank you very much, Madam Secretary. I'm here to meet with my colleague, my friend, Madam Secretary, and I've met with so many friends all over Washington, in the government, on the Hill, both sides. Bahrain has many friends who are interested in what's happening in Bahrain. A lot of them have concerns of what's happening in Bahrain. It's incumbent upon us to come and explain to our friends what's going on, what we intend to do. And I'm confident that our talks today will also be in that direction. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Again, welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you all.
Madam Secretary, on the report chat,
thanks.
Would you like to comment on what signs of progress you hope to see today?